And what's up, everyone? Steve Montoya, Zach Poff, our top games of the week. And Zach, we have a state title to talk about on the line, and it's a really good one in the state of Ohio. That's where we're going to begin. Zach, what a good game coming our way Friday night.
Yeah, I can't wait, man. Ohio Division I state championship. You got number 11, Pickerington Central, the defending state champs. They've actually won two state championships in the last 3 years. And they're playing a very hot St. Xavier squad who, you know, they've been getting hot at the right time. They're undefeated against Ohio opponents this year. Their only two losses came against teams out of state. And, Steve, this is a team that's looking to win their first state title since 2016, and they got the perfect combination for it at quarterback and at wide receiver. And speaking of the wide receiver, it's 2021 Penn State commit Liam Clifford. This dude is an absolute playmaker at the wide receiver position, but he'll be facing a big-time defense in Pickerington Central, a defense that's been balling all season long. And then you look at playmakers for Pickerington Central, just like St. X, it starts with the wide receiver, 2021 Notre Dame commit Lorenzo Styles Jr. This dude has been making plays his entire high school football career, and I expect to see him make some big plays. It could even come down to who makes more big plays in this one, Clifford or Styles. And Steve, I'm going to go with the defending Division I state champs to win a very close game. But I think Pickerington Central is going to find a way to pull this one out late.